Simple things that women really want in a relationship. Men always say they don't understand what women want, but guys, I have breaking news, women can't understand you either. Actually, women have many possibilities to communicate in a clearer way, because women want simple things that remind them how much men love them. They want attention, sense of humor and complicity. We all have different types of connections when it comes to love relationships. These are some things that women expect from a relationship. 1. They want to feel loved. Having the feeling that someone yearns for them makes them feel strongly loved. Knowing that at the end of the day, no matter what happens, that person will be by their side is an incredible feeling. It does not mean that they want to have control over their partner, but deep within them, they generate these kinds of emotions. Knowing about her dreams and aspirations will not only unite you more, but it will also make communication flow more naturally. 2. They want to feel safe. Women fight a war between self-esteem, sexuality, and security since they are very young. That is why they need to trust their partner. They want to trust your strength and feel confident that you can handle any situation. Creating a sense of security will make them have an emotional and sexually more stable relationship. 3. They want to see a friend in you. Just feel that you can send each other funny text messages or have a good time joking and laughing. The physical aspect of a relationship is always important, but the relationship really begins when you listen to each other. It is important to share more about simple interests, I mean, why you simply cannot have a good time as you would with your best friends? 4. They want to feel special. If a man really loves a woman, he will let her know. He will make her feel loved in a thousand different ways. She will buy her flowers without being a special day, or chocolates or something delicious. He will take her to dinner. He will invite her to do fun activities. A man can do what he likes and at the same time make a woman happy. Some may say that chivalry has died, but is more alive than ever. If you want a woman to treat you well, treat her as you would like to be treated. 5. Women want to feel noticed. Women want to feel that a man is aware of their emotional state. They do not necessarily want you to be affected by it, but they want to feel that you are there to support them. If your partner is sitting on the other side of the room on the verge of tears and you don't pay attention to her, she will begin to trust you less and less. Her thinking is more or less like this: if you can't see what I am suffering now, how long will it take you to find out? Is it going to be days or weeks before he worries enough? I guess I have to trust only myself and not him. 6. They want you to be honest. If you have no feelings for a woman, she has to know. Stop feeding your illusions. Women do not need men as much as you think. If your feelings are not sincere, it is likely that a man out there is more suitable than you. Men have to understand that not all women are going to be the crazy ex-girlfriend who he can't get rid of. Take the time to meet someone you like. If it doesn't work, in the end, you will have gained experience with a unique person and this makes your life fuller. 7. Women want to feel sexually wanted. The biggest difference between other people and your partner is that you have sex with her. Women need to feel sexually wanted. They want to make sure that you appreciate her as a sexual feminine being. Love her body. Remember to treat her with respect and appreciation. Discover her passions and both will benefit. Please don't forget to comment, subscribe to this channel and click the bell to receive constant notifications. If you want to improve your love life, click or tap the link on the right or below this video to download my free ebook, How to Skyrocket Your Self-Confidence with Women.